Everybody, and welcome back to Persona 5. So that problem transfers to on the first day too. You like causing trouble for the school? Not really. What's that attitude? Trust and respect. Do you even want to be reformed? I bet it's a good sign of what you'll be like here. You need to go upstairs. I think. It's gotta be. We don't know the building. Back to the office in this building. Okay. Second floor of this building. Okay. I forgot to turn notifications off again. I could have sworn I did that after I got off Warzone today. One moment, please. Oh, right here. Found it. It blends in, to be fair. And tell her the truth.
You can't be serious. Will you pull yourself together? You were given fair warning yesterday. More importantly, I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun. Don't get involved with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble. He wasn't like that when he was devoting his time to track and field, though. Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident. I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes. Follow me. By the way, when you introduce yourself...
One.
Be serious about it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
Okay.
You think that's him? Huh? The one in the rumors?
Being super late on his first day? He really is insane.
He looks normal, though.
But he might slug us if we look him in the eye.
Settle down. Well, I'd like to introduce a transfer student. Today we had him attend from the afternoon on since he wasn't feeling well. All right, please say something to the class.
Say nothing. I was gonna say nice to meet you.
He seems quiet, but I bet when he loses it... I mean, he was arrested for assault, right?
So, your seat will be, over there, the one that's open. Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today?
Ugh, this sucks.
Lies.
Mmm.
Did you catch that? Do those two know each other? Ew, does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
That means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida. Then again, this is Takamaki-san we're talking about.
For real, that side of the room is totally awful.
Oh, right. The volleyball rally's in 2 days. Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other. Well then, let's get class started. Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
What's wrong? Are you sure you're okay? Also, it seems like people are already talking about you, but I'm not the...
Whoops.
I can't even catch a break. Why do I have to deal with this? You should head straight home without stopping by anywhere. Sakura-san sounded pretty angry. Oh, and about Sakamoto-kun, don't get involved. Speak of the devil. What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
It was nothing.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black, either.
Sorry about that. I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
See? That's why I don't want you getting involved. Understood?
Okay, then.
Why did you allow a student like him to transfer here? He's already started associating with Sakamoto. A student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case. At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school.
Now don't be like that. This school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star. Still, a steady build-up is necessary behind such brilliance as well.
Your troubles never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa? All right, I understand. I'll continue to do my best to answer your expectations of me.
I was gonna look that up. I might still look it up in a minute. I'm gonna do that right now, actually. Yeah, his name is Richard Epcar. Let's see. What's his IMDb? Just like to get an idea of what he plays in. Oh, he's Raiden's VA! And he plays Joker in... non-DC games, so like Injustice and, Mortal Kombat. That's cool. That's why I knew his voice. It's Raiden. And on the rooftop. I'm actually going to be right back, so give me 1 second. Alright, I'm back after having a nice little mini lunch, and I also have a drink. So excuse me if I burp a little bit.
There you are. Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him. Pretty much in the same boat. I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah? Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean... Even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him. You know, the guy you met at the school gates, the ripped one. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar.
And now you're blonde.
I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright? See ya.
I got a call from the school. I hear you ditched half a day on your first day of school. Just when I was thinking you had it together this morning. Look, just behave yourself. One wrong step and your life is over. You do know what probation means, right? Good. Hey, what's up?
Why is he holding his phone? Why are you holding your phone like that, my guy?
Yeah, I just closed up shop. I'll head over in half an hour, as promised. What are you standing around for? Get upstairs and go to bed already. No, it's a guy. I just hired a part-timer. Don't forget to lock the door and turn all the lights off, okay? Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you, he's a part-timer.
Wow, I feel somewhat relatable to that. Anyway. Question is, can I go back downstairs while he's after he's left? Thinking about tomorrow, I should go out another time. Okay, you literally can't leave. Better update regarding the subway tragedy. Please try inspecting the scene of the accident and launch full-scale investigation. Train schedule, which had been disrupted since the accident, is finally back to normal, and there's a bit of the derailment. Looks like things are settling down. Look at that, it's just sleepy time. Night-night. Looks like maybe it's because of all of the weird stuff that's been happening to me. Sleep.
About time you've come to. On your feet, inmate.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion. Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin. There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
What do you mean?
There is no need to worry. You will learn when the time comes. By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator?
The what?
Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
What?
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
Interesting. Now I have the umbrella.
Seriously?
Charging such a top speed like that. Did you hear? The guy totally lost it. Happening a lot lately. These acts are becoming... Are because people are suddenly losing their minds, right? The economy sucking and how depressing news is always, it's not surprising. It's not all that surprising. Mood!
Look, isn't that her?
You mean that one with the red ribbon? I guess so.
She's so thin. It's not fair. I've got my hair in a ponytail too.
Okay, and what's that got to do with being thin?
Please, take my seat. My station's coming up.
Are you sure? Oh, then.
Oh, wow, what speed. I mean, excuse me. That seat was for this lady. Oh.
If I say wake him up, I'm gonna punch him in the head.
It's all right. I can understand his position as well. I'm sorry I couldn't be any help.
It's all right, dearie. Don't you worry.
Please allow me to carry your luggage at least.
Thank you. Ain't it heavy though?
Not at all. I train plenty.
I like her already.
Pardon me. Thank you so much for earlier.
With what?
Speaking up when I offered my seat on the train. You're a second year at Shujin Academy, correct? I'm a first year there myself. Thinking you totally slipped my mind back on the train, and I didn't want to be rude to my senpai.
That word, still, just hearing it in general, just, okay, yeah, that word's making me uncomfortable.
Please excuse me.
It's like hearing it with a English voice, if that makes sense. It's very weird.
Is starting.
That sounded like J. Jonah Jameson. I don't know why it did. It's not. But that'd be funny. Hello, Dice Teacher, Mr. Ushimaru. I'll be teaching you the rules of society.
Too much society in my persona game.
You don't look like you've been spoiled growing up. Can't wait to see who disappoints me the most this year. Certain dictionary defines a year as a period of 365 disappointments. The book tells about as cynically satirical as the rest of it, The Devil's Dictionary by Ambrose Bierce. My dog is barking. One second. Apologies, my dog went to the bathroom. I had to go deal with it. I read that. Hey, new kid. Tell what the Devil's Dictionary defined as chief factor in the progress of the human race.
Do you know anything?
I didn't expect you to know. Factor enter is malefactors or villains. Let's give, of course, history. Remember what this definition is: sardonic witticism, nothing more. In real world, villains don't push humanity forward. All they do is spread chaos and strife. Guess he doesn't study after all. We'd stay away from him. Crap, teacher's looking at us. We've all heard the reports of these agitators stirring up trouble. We don't have any room for criminals here, not in school and not in society. Am I clear? I have expected somebody to say, like, oh, hey, we have a criminal right here, and it points to me. A first year? Took it on the honor, sir, arriving at the same time. Uh-oh. Sold blackmail drugs, he's done it all. Very carries around a knife. No? He doesn't do any of those. The only thing he's done is assault.
Hey there, Takamaki. Things have been pretty dangerous lately with all those accidents.
Sorry, I have a photo shoot today. It's for the special summer issue, so I can't afford to miss it.
Hey now, being a model's fine and dandy, but don't work your pretty little self to the bone. You mentioned you weren't feeling well, right? Something about appendicitis?
Yes. I keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. Sorry to worry you.
You must be lonely, too. I feel bad for your best friend to practice so often.
He creeps me out.
Transfer student. He's got a criminal record after all. If something were to happen to you.
Thank you. Please excuse me.
Yo.
What's up?
Nothing happened. It's all connected to that bastard Kamoshida, after all. I want to find out what's up with that place, no matter what. And you know, you're the only person I can rely on for this stuff, so you in?
Sure.
Nice. Okay, glad we're in this together.
I grabbed a yogurt.
I think we should just try and retrace our steps from yesterday. In the meantime, you're walking to the station, right? Let's go together. Let me know if you notice any other weird buildings on the way.
You just didn't seem like a bad guy. Probably just go along with this. Yeah. I'm really interested to see where this is going. It seems very cool. Really does make me ask questions like, what the hell is going on?
When they built something,
Whoops. I sometimes actually miss double click it.
When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore. All right, this way. Let me know if you notice something. Wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either. Yeah, we must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again. Don't worry, I won't mess up this time. Let's go. For real? What do you think? I already did that. But I didn't see anything like it around here. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then? I don't know if it was or not, but I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone. You know, didn't it say stuff like returned to the real world or something like that? Let me see your phone for a bit. What's this eyeball looking thing?
I can't delete it.
Wait, what? What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it. I knew it. It is a navigation app. There's even your search history. Oh man, I'm such a genius. Let's try using it.
I don't know how.
Then I'll do it.
Kamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle. Beginning navigation.
There we go.
Ah, the Metaverse Navigator.
Then we went in a certain direction and... Hey. What are you? Huh? What the hell?
So that answers the question of how we got there. Now Joker's got his fucking outfit on now.
Look, it's the castle from yesterday. We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too. That was close. That happened last time too, huh?
Not bad, huh?
You like it? What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all.
Hey.
Ah, hi. Hi. You're back.
Stop making a commotion.
You?
The shadow started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. You guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
This castle is the school. But only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Distorted? Explain it in a way that makes sense.
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
Ouch!
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh shit, it's for real. We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
It's Morgana!
I mean, you just got one letter right.
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us.
Let's go.
It's settled then.
I like Morgana. Morgana is small.
For real?
He's small boy.
Thanks, man.
All right, let's do this. Follow me. This is our infiltration point.
That where we escaped out of last time?
That's right. Not barging in through the entrance is one of the basics of phantom thievery.
How are we supposed to know about that stuff?
Make sure to teach you as we go. Come on, follow me.
So, sorry for dragging you into all of this. But I just can't forgive that bastard Kamoshida doing whatever the hell he wants. Really, though, thanks for coming along. I owe you big time.
Up a mess, hold on. To go look on check on that in a minute. We're about half an hour through. I'm gonna basically get to a point where I can save, and then I'm gonna quickly go check up on whatever the mess was, or the source of the mess anyway.
Man, this place is as creepy as always.
Now make sure you do exactly as I say. All right, follow me.
I can't save. We went here when we came in the front. I told you before, this place is your school. Regardless, I don't have that time to stand around. Who knows what when a shadow might show up. Okay, I'll be right back. There we go, we're back. Had to go do something. We're back here. Enemy.
Here. Looks like we're going to have to start fighting our way forward.
For real?
Oh boy. I'll just teach you the basics of battle for now. You better not forget all of this. Always try to ambush enemies instead of rushing everywhere headlong. Attack from behind whenever you can. We need to rip their masks off to momentarily break the control that the palace ruler has over them. If you succeed,
your opponent will be caught off guard, allowing us to jump in for a preemptive attack.
Attack an enemy nearby.
So, we want to get the jump on him and make the first strike. Okay, got it.
You know you're just going to be watching, right? You don't have a persona. But anyway, let's go.
It's the song. And it takes your sprite. Maybe this is the start of a battle. Maybe I would escape the battle. Damn. Sorry about that. I decided to mute my mic not only for the music, but also to try and fix my microphone. But yeah. Okay. That was cool. We fucked that up really bad.
Why ain't anyone here? Damn it! They were here before. Where'd they go?
Quiet down.
Oh yeah, there were more of them further in too.
They might have been transferred already.
Oh, crap. I can hear footsteps coming. Lots of...
It would be a problem if they discovered us now. Hey, let's head into that room. We should be able to hide in there until they leave. The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?
Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Shit makes no sense at all.
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized.
That makes sense.
I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So, it became like this because he just thought of it like that? That son of a bitch!
You must really hate this Kamoshida guy.
Hate doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's also because of this world.
More stuff that makes no sense.
Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this! I'm more curious about you than his clothes! What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
No, you're obviously more like a cat.
This is, well, it's because I lost my true form. I think.
You think?
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so... I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out. Oh, I brought some medicine, too. You know what they say, providing is pre-something, huh?
So you were planning this from the start. Well, fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our...
God damn it, Ryuji. Ryujin. Chakev. So you're telling me this gun's a model gun, and it's gonna make gun noises.
There are probably still sentries making their rounds out there. Let's use this time to hash out our current situation.
Safe rooms. Oh, cool.
I should write something.
Things are getting somewhat troublesome. Which other location? Where and why? Don't ask me.
Well,
try eavesdropping on them.
Now then.
There are something over moved there. I guess it was my imagination. What of the slaves? All in the training hall, I assume they're screaming in pain by now. Oh, by the way, here we may have a choose around standard guard.
Hmm.
on duty here. The way to the training hall should be just beyond those bars.
So, what are we gonna do? Do we gotta fight it?
Seems like it. Just don't let it notice you beforehand. If it does, the palace's security level will rise.
Okay.
And what do we do if that happens? Run away?
Well, the security level will go back down if we can beat more enemies without getting noticed.
That sounds, complicated.
Fine. I'll put together some info about the security level. This is crucial to successful palace infiltration. So make sure you actually read it, okay?
Security level, security level reduction, 0% security level on our prestatory menu. Yeah.
Now's our chance to strike. Go.
Think it through.
Oh, cool. So you just kind of just do quick fight. That's cool. I was wondering what that button did. Already at 27%. Damn. Show the head right. Birds along the way.
Damn it.
Hey, have you seen anyone who looks like an intruder? No. Nobody yet.
Shoot. I had a feeling there would be a lot of enemies. It'd be impossible to dodge all of them.
Then, what do we do? Should we try and take him down like before?
It's not that simple. We still have a long way to go, so we should be conserving energy.
I see. Sorry. Damn it. I wish I could fight. I'd at least be able to help out a little bit. But all I got is this toy from earlier. Such a loser.
Huh? Do you mean that gun?
Yeah, it looks real and all, but it doesn't shoot anything.
I see. Well, there is a way. Okay, we'll use that to take down the enemies.
What? Were you listening to me? It don't even shoot pellets.
Don't worry, I'm sure this'll work. Attack away, frizzy hair.
Dude, I keep saying it's not gonna fire anything.
Oh my god, the song is back.
Move the gun with you, right? Point it at a shadow and fire.
Gun attack. Ready gun skill, press ready your gun and attack. Keep shooting until your row of ammunition. You can also change targets with shots with the D-pad. That's cool.
Of course, you can run out of ammo, but using it all up does more good than letting it collect dust.
Ammunition, your ammunition will be destroyed after the battle, so feel free to use it all up.
Alright, I'll show you my weapon too.
That was cool. Gun! Cognitive world, as long as the opponent sees it as real, it becomes such. It's a good thing it's realistic looking. I see.
Listen to this. Let's get them. Our ammo's replenished.
I love this. It's so funny. I guess that's a really cool mechanic. I also love it. Sure glad I did. Glad to have the additional firearm in our arsenal. I must say, well, that even if it was just dumb luck that it worked here. For his new special, Joker wields a gun, just like he does in Smash Brothers. Really had to put it like that? Assign tactics. Or she's going to assign tactics to the stats menu.
What do you want to do?
Act freely for now.
Yes.
Your true form.
This is so cool. I love this.
Power courses through me.
Leveled up.
Okay.
Then 16.
A guard. I'm pretty sure that's where we need to be going to.
You guys gonna take it down again?
I guess that's our only choice. But wait, this might be a good time. Okay, I've decided. I'm gonna teach you two a special way to fight enemies. Something like that. Let's go. Listen, there's a distinct flow to battles. Let me show you. After all, seeing is something. First, knock down all the enemies. Everything starts at that crucial step.
Persona! Ravage them!
I have context for it now. I have context for Joker's final smash now. Epic.
That went really well. You're definitely fit for this.
What was that super move thing you just did?
I told you, it's called an all-out attack. If you manage to knock all the enemies down, you might be able to use it to beat them all at once.
Yeah, that was over quick.
It's a concentrated attack on defenseless enemies, after all. Now, as I mentioned before, I want you to be the head of our command. You can decide when we use this.
All right.
Strike the enemy's weakness, knock them all down, then do an all-out attack. That's
cool. This is it. Training Hall of Love. This voice, where is it coming from?
Down.
But this is beyond messed up. How do I open this?
Stop it. Leave us alone. It's useless.
Huh? If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like you guys. You're telling me you want to stay in a place like this?
Wait a minute. Were you planning on taking these guys out of here?
We can't just leave them here.
How stupid can you be?
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's cognition. They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're different from you two.
Cognition?
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from the real ones in the real world. You could say that these are extremely similar looking dolls.
The hell? Why's it gotta be so complicated? So the school's a castle and the students are slaves. It's so on point that it makes me laugh. This really is the inside of that asshole's head.
Still, this is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world, too.
In the real world, too? Wait, I know these guys. They're members of the volleyball team, the one Kamoshida coaches for.
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me. They're going through similar shit in reality?
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida thinks of them as slaves.
So it might be for real. I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors. If they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. If it all goes well, we can take down that asshole Kamoshida. Huh? It's not working. We can use the navigation app, but the camera's a no-go?
A navigation app?
That's what we used to come here. What about yours?
Camera won't open.
Whatever you do, we stand around like this. We need to head back.
Hang on a second. There's no other way. I'll just memorize their faces before going home. Let's go.
My God.
Hey.
God.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah. Let's go.
same mistake again. You're hopeless.
The school ain't your castle. I've memorized their faces real good. You're going down.
It seems it's true when they say barking dogs seldom bite. How far the star runner of the track team has fallen.
What the hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track trader who acted in violence, ending his teammates' dreams. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your selfish act. What a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all. He betrayed his teammates and crushed their hopes. Yet he still carries on as carefree as ever.
That's not true!
What a tragedy! You blindly trusted this fool, and he's led you right to your death. Hurry up and dispose of them. I can't stand their stench.
God damn it!
Ryuji, move! We're surrounded!
I'll kill you! I'll kill you because King Kamoshida told us! I'll kill because that's what he wants!
Today's your unlucky day!
Duty to Horn Beast. I think that was scripted because we were not that low on health.
Anyway,
damn it. Am I gonna lose again? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team is gone too because of this asshole.
So that's why.
Once these two are dealt with, you're next.
Ryuji!
Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
No, that's what you are. All you think about is using people. You're the real scumbag, Kamoshida!
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face!
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Since your name has been disgraced already, why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you who exists within desires it thus. I am thou, thou die. There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag henceforth!
Whoa!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
Is he surfing on a ship? He is. I love it.
Right on. What's up, Persona? This effing rocks. Now that I got this power, it's time for payback. Yo, I'm ready. Bring it!
Mock me, you brat!
Blast him away! Captain Kid!
Oh, that's so cool. I think this one's my favorite so far.
What troublemakers that bother King Kamoshida with tribal matters?
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am. Let's do this, Captain Kid!
Oh, I'm Captain Kid. There we go, got one. And we're gonna be able to kill the last one.
Potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
Oh God.
Kamaki?
Oh. What a meowvelous and beautiful girl.
What's going on?
I don't know if I can show that. I have to censor that. It's a bit, just a little risky. I'm just gonna censor that just in case.
Yeah, now that you mention it. But why is she even here? Hey, let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle. A place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki, say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised.
Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded!
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what. You better be ready for us.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this.
Looks good on him. Actually, I like it.
Should I be happy about that? Then again, it ain't as bad as yours.
Did you find them?
Quiet.
No, search that way.
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before. When a Persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them, this happens. It's to prevent you from being affected by distortions.
Is this a skull?
Your appearance reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Nope.
Then stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
Easy for you to say. Wait! We're in deep shit!
I said to be quiet!
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you. For being an idiot. Relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
All right. Now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait. I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me. That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation. I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Whoa, hold up. What are you going on and on about? We never said anything about helping you out.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you! You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan? Because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You've got guts being a cat and all. See you around.
Hey! What the hell? Oh, seriously? Why are you wrapping this up like everything's all hunky-dory? Oh, hell no! Get back here!
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Thank God. We're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? Sorry, man. I'm dead tired. How you holding up? Me too. Man, I'm gonna sleep like a rock when I get home. But damn, if what we saw was for real,
Oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses? Now that's what I'm talking about! Hey, so... if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Everyone already knows. They totally got you pegged as a criminal. Kamoshida opened his damn mouth. No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast. It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can just sit back. I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
Going back to the present. One second.
Phantom Thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way. However, you did not. There are merits to having associates. That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Anything since lunch. It'd be weird splitting off now, so why don't we grab a bite somewhere?
What kind of food? Hamburger?
Meat, man.
Hamburger!
Just follow me. I mean, I totally gotta hear about your past.
I'm thinking because I ran, we got that part with, Takamaki so later on in the video, it shouldn't affect it. If it, I feel a little uncomfortable about it, but.
Are you for real? If it was me, I wouldn't calm down until I punched that dick in the face.
So you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
This ramen, I'm assuming. Looks like it.
We might be more alike than I originally thought.
How so?
It's not exactly how, but
it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too. The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food. Just let me do it. I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number. Oh, chat ID, too.
The chat app is now available. You may say to receive messages from people you know.
Yes, you wait, Kamoshida. We're gonna start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But, thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon, and we can walk around unnoticed. Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow. Come on, you gotta eat more! There's tons of ginger here! So, about this plan to take down Kamoshida. Ah, right.
Interesting.
I haven't been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things.
Shio.
Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking, should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry. Just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have after all.
More importantly, was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Suzui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck.
Hang in there, Shio.
You're home. I take it you actually went to school today? I guess you learned your lesson after what happened yesterday. As long as you're not getting into trouble, it's fine by me. I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll be gone if you start causing problems. In case you forgot, your life is not a free one right now. Are you even listening to me? Just stay away from bad influences, okay?
That's funny.
Hey, I'm gonna head home for the night. I'll lock the store up. Don't go wandering out.
Get the cardboard box in the attic of LeBlanc to gain your bonus content. All the personas registered in the inmate registry in the Velvet Room. We're gonna cast a go apply at the end of Mementos. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I saw Molotov cocktail in that. I'm just skipping through it. To, okay, there we go. 100,000 yen. Okay. Alright, well, with that being said, I think I'm going to end off this video for today. Because this is about an hour and a half, and that's about how long I want to record, at least an hour. So yeah, we're going to end off. I am. Okay. I am instant messaging. Nice. We're going to end off this episode off today. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. If you want to see more from me, be sure to subscribe, click the bell so you don't miss any videos. And I'll see you guys again tomorrow for, let me see what date it is. Okay. 14th. Trying to think of anything. I don't have any plans for that day, I think. That is, if all goes well, that, if all goes well, that might be the 300 sub special, finally. I know it's been a while, but hey. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next video. Last chance to make. Have a good day, buddy, and stay safe.